I don't even know what mode I'm in. Now I got some heading hold with it. Well, you have to with this, to be honest with you. If you fly these things in wind at all, you cannot just rely on the ailerons to bank. The wind will get underneath it. Well, the idea is just keep it as flat as you can when you turn and use a lot of rudder. Look at that elevator. I don't wanna push my luck with that.
Yeah, it's great till the wind does.
Yeah. Whoo! I'll go over there a little, that's a boy.
You fly that thing like a helicopter, can't you?
Just about. I think, Dick, again, you're actually right. This amount of wind that we got right now is a lot of fun.
Yeah.
So I give it a little up attitude and then just...
Yeah, just let it come.
That's heading hold.
I love it when it's strong enough so that I come down the runway with my little Cessna here. It's at a 45 degree.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's right. You've got to fly inside like...
I lost his email.
Man, there you go.
Wow. Oops. Got my tail hooked down.
I miss the smell of that nitro. I used to love it. So.
Look at him going out in the weeds. I was gonna say, what's that thing coming in at us?
I'm trying to figure out too. Is that
is that
a home build or something? Or?
I think it must be.
It must be. He's in the wrong place.
Boy, that's a big one.
Yeah.
Who's flying that?
Sport category something. I hope he's not planning on landing here. He probably could actually.
Yeah, I think he could easily. Huh.
Do you fly out of Hickory some, or that's, are you a kind of
pilot? Yeah. Nice stuff, Dickie.
Oh, that's
old age, you? Ay, yay, that looks good.
Thank you. wife says I don't have a real job and she's partially right. I told her she can tell me that.
Wow, that was slick.
I got it. Got to really follow this thing down.